wanted to show a 360 fly camera mounted using the factory GoPro adapter on a drone. As you can see, it's nice and easy, but I do recommend getting leg extenders just to get clearance for the lens.